Every day of your life after the age of 65, you feel the way the rest of us only get to feel Friday at the office when we get back from lunch. That special feeling where there's lots of time left, but you're not gonna start anything big. You know that Friday afternoon feel. Maybe I'll walk around, see what other people are doing, and maybe tidy up a drawer. That's all I'm trying to get out of life right now. It's the best part of your life. I've seen too many things that prove that to me. Like, if you don't believe me, go to a casino, go to the lost and found. And there is something there that will change the way you feel about getting older. And I'll spoil it in advance. It's a box of canes. There is a box of canes at every casino in the lost and found because there are senior citizens there having so much fun, they forget they can't walk sometimes. And there's so many other hints. Things like I need to know about getting old. Like, what's so great at 4 in the morning that I'm gonna make sure I'm up for it every day of the week. For most of your life, waking up early is the worst thing that can happen to you. If you sleep till noon, you wake up, the sun is in that spot, you feel rested, you're like, this is my favorite day of the week. And I'll tell you why. Because I almost missed it. That day that almost didn't happen for me, best one I've had in a long time. That's how worthless your life is in the middle. Every day is like, there'll be more. But when you turn 65, that changes. You jump out of bed an hour and a half before the sun comes up every day for the rest of your life, and you think to yourself, I've got nothing to do today, and I am going to get started. If I'm gonna accomplish nothing, I better get on top of things. Somebody's gotta call the cops on people parked illegally on this street.